Today we are not burning a flag. We are retiring a symbol of America's honor, courage, and strength. When the United States flag, Old Glory, becomes worn, torn, faded, or badly soiled, it is time to replace it with a new flag, and the old one should be retired with all the dignity and respect befitting our nation's flag. The traditional method of retiring is to incinerate the flag, but this does not mean that one should simply drop the entire flag intact into a fire. A flag ceases to be a flag when it's cut into pieces. A flag should never be torn up like an old bedsheet. It should be cut up with scissors or shears in a methodical manner. The corners should remove the blue field with the stars from the stripes. We separate the 13 stripes that represent the original 13 colonies and the 50 stars to pay homage to the 50 states that together make up this great nation. The U.S. flag is more than just brightly colored cloth. It's a symbol of our nation. 7 red stripes and 6 white stripes together represent the original 13 colonies that gained us liberty. The red stripes remind us of the lifeblood of brave men and women who are ready to die for this, their country.
That's the other one. That's more.